I'm Janet O here in Lodi. With the recent federal shutdown of popular online poker sites, local casinos are hoping to see a surge in players back in the card room. We'll have more on the story tonight.